August 4th, 1816 in Bath, United Kingdom. He was an English photographer and physician. He would later change the process of printing images with introducing the process of lightweight gelatin dry plate photography. Scott Archer, Myers came to realize the chemicals used from the wet collodion has affected his health. In September 8, 1871, he suggested in the British Journal of Photography that the cadmium bromide and silver nitrate be synthesized. Maddox experimented with other possible substances, and after multiple failed attempts, he finally found a substance that could be substituted in for cadmium, bromine, and silver nitrate. He used gelatin, which was a transparent substance that is used to make candy. The gelatin made it possible for him to create a manageable plate that worked well with other substances. In 1871, Richard Madox finally invents the lightweight gelatin negative plate, which made it possible to capture a picture and develop it at a later time. It also made it possible for small handheld cameras to be made.